Mike Mead. Mike Mead is an American drummer working from the mid-Minus 1980s to the mid-2000s with artists in the Christian rock. Mead's first credit is on Rick Cua's 1985 CCM album You're My Road. In addition to his ongoing work with Cua, Mead worked steadily with Phil Keaggy on his late 1980s and early 1990s albums Sunday's Child 1988, Find Me in These Fields 1990, and Crimson and Blue 1993, Steve Taylor on I Predict 1990-1987, and Squint 1993. Mead was also a member of Chagall Guevara on MCA Records in the early 1990s, along with Taylor, Perkins, Lynn Nichols, and bassist Wade Jaynes. Other notable recordings were with Whiteheart, Whitecross and Kenny Marks. In addition to studio work, Mead also toured the U.S. and Europe with Chagall, Whiteheart, and Marks. Mead was also a member of the Compassion International All-Star Band with Keaggy, Cua, Stonehill, Margaret Becker, and others. Mead retired from the music industry and settled with his wife in Nashville, Tennessee. == References